Happening in Waukesha today, Billy Ingram will be sentenced. He's the man convicted of killing a gas station clerk last May during an armed robbery. He could face life in prison.